So you don't care about the money, well yes it's true. And I'm so blessed to be fulfilling my destiny. All material things could mean less to me. Only thing I ever could need is a Sarah B sample with a dope ass beat. And get the mic checked, all the levels right. And if it's good then I'll be here for several nights. Cause the only thing I need is a strong supporting team. The most important thing that helps support my dream. And I can't forget my family, helping keep my sanity. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. Do me, that's all I know. Dodge the difficulties and take life slow. And if I ever slow up, you know I always show up. It's still the same on me, even if I blow up. Love is what I do it for, love is what I'm rapping. Love is the main reason for how all this happened. Love for all my fans, love for all the shows. Got love for all my memories, no matter where I go. Even if I'm out to nothing, I know there's always something. It's not a fitness test, but it'll always keep me running. One good thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. So I keep it close to me, make sure it never goes away. From the start, I knew it in my heart. If I make one person happy, then I know I did my part. Now, if I stay into it, when people dig the music, I put on for my cities. And know I always do it for love. Yeah, I put on for my cities. And know I always do it for love. I do it for love. What do you do it for?
Loosen up, loosen up, loosen up, loosen up. Loosen up, loosen up, loosen up, loosen up. Tighten up, bitch. Black keys, I play the white keys. 88s go harder than the Nikes. I'm a Scorpio, no Pisces. I'm not a fish, so please don't bite me. Bite this, my hope, my dream, my love, my passion. I stomach most things, but not in action. Redacting fiction is my favorite pastime. The Sharpie's out, I'll pen this last line. The bass out, I leave the drums in. I take the hate out, I put the love in. On trial, double murder when the glove fits. Johnny Cochran ain't around, put the sub in. Hungry fiends, they need thrills, so I'll try to feed that. College kids sitting on the edge of their beanbags. They need that thriller, and I promise I'll deliver. No manila, and the movie all colors, no vanilla like. I ain't just trying to survive, I'm still trying to thrive. I never wanna say goodbye, but this road's getting hard and my lungs filling up with dust. And I never had the answer, so I keep moving faster. 2 steps from the next disaster. In a world so tight, all I wanna do is loosen up, 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 tighten up. Loosen up and hear the kids talking. They want truth or else they'll start walking. Hard-boiled and lies are your coffin. Watch it burn down while you're sitting in your office. I can't call this shit, but I'll text it. The played out is bound to get nexted. You lay down, you try to get rest. But that bed is like a prison where you live until death. That guy, he seemed really nice. Freestyle Friday number 25. Loosen up. Thanks to the Black Keys and the song Tighten Up for that sample. Worked out pretty well as a rap song, don't you guys think? Huh? Any guys on Twitter? Do you want to talk to me on Twitter? Anyway, July 16th. Everybody come out to the show tonight at 8x10 in Federal Hill. It's going to be a blast. Blast from the past and the future. It's going to be a cool stick. Complex. And myself, E-Double, and my band, Young English. It's going to be our last show is Young English. So you guys are going to be crying by midnight or whenever. I think we're going to go on sometime around there. Anyway, Facebook.com/E-Dub Hip Hop. Twitter.com/E-Dub Hip Hop. Black Paisley. Thanks to everybody preemptively for coming out. And thanks to everybody for listening. You guys are great. See you.